Thank you. top spins dominate the rally, but Ann's resilience keeps him in the game, forcing Harimoto to adapt his strategy. The set reaches a climax 14-12, setting the tone for a highly competitive match. Set 2, entering the set opportunities for sudden counterattacks. This change in strategy catches Harimoto off guard. Patience pays off as he takes control of the rallies, pushing Harimoto to make errors. And takes the set, testament to his tactical maturity, which belies his young age. His use of backspin to neutralize toughness, he focuses on increasing the speed of his attacks, aiming to break Ann's rhythm. At the set 11-8, his ability to switch seamlessly between offensive and defensive plus strategic arsenal. He begins to target Harimoto's backhand, exploiting minor weaknesses in his positioning, and using a mix of drop shots and long rallies to extend the points. Harimoto appears a bit